Hello, my wonderful Fox and Vixen. Welcome back to Space Marine 2. Sorry it's been a little while before I posted an episode. I have been in hospital and I've just been recovering, and I feel good enough today to actually do some recording, so hopefully it will go well, and let's see what happens. Let's continue.
A fine gift from the Force. This will serve me well.
Colossal demon hounds our forces.
What exactly are we doing with these obelisks?
The Aurora device opens a rift to the Immaterium, a gateway. These smaller obelisks appear to be the keys to that gate.
We turn the keys and lock the gate.
Exactly.
Through this door, brothers. Go!
Report.
This is Straben. It is done.
May the Emperor bless you, Straben.
I am but a lightning rod for his will.
You may rejoin the main effort.
Drive the blade in deep, brother. Talassa out.
Watch their fire! They have the advantage!
truly without match. I have a route. Marking it now.
This plan of yours may actually work, Gadget.
An idea is worthless without those that execute it.
I think my hearing is damaged. That sounded like humility.
War gear prime! How is Decimus?
I have a murderous headache. But the sight of that beast reeling is a fine tonic.
It is indeed.
Permission to join the front lines.
Granted. My thanks, brothers.
Emperor be with you. Viridian out.
One more.
Well, this is a turn of events, people. We've been joined by a Dreadnought. He's gonna be some great help. We've got a Dreadnought ally now.
My lord.
Where is Lord Kalka?
It was a trap.
Perhaps.
Is this the Immaterium?
If it is, we must move quickly.
To where?
We must find Kalgar.
The Changer's will is inescapable. Even now we walk upon ancient paths laid out for us before the first mortal drew breath.
Trust your senses.
Lord Kalgar left you to rot in the Death Watch for a century, Brother Titus.
Coward! Cease cowering behind illusions!
Make a bulwark of your hatred, brothers.
I smell fear.
This will serve me well.
Loading up.
This heretic.
One last dance before the strings are cut. Place the way to safety. Stand by side, boy.
Shatter, fool!
You are but
an
no match for them, heretic. And so you deceive.
What happened?
This fool tried and failed to contain.
Demon Lord!
Good. missile tactics.
Warp demon!
Is weakening.
That last fight will leave him really.
Stay together. We must find a way out. Over there. Something is happening.
Watch your backs. He has eyes everywhere.
Lord Kalgar!
It could be another illusion. We shall find out.
My words to you on Talasar, speak them.
My lord.
Speak them, or be slain for an imposter.
Rules should never make a prisoner of intelligence.
Titus, it is good to see you.
Their sorcerer's power wavers. He is vulnerable.
See how his domain weakens as he does.
There is only one place left for him to hide.
Let us dig out the heretic.
He is within the stream.
He prepares for another attack.
It is the artifact. It must be. There is almost limitless power within that shard.
My case, brothers. Just.
Liberate me from this impotent realm!
It is over. You did it. Brother!
Lieutenant Titus, your decisive actions have saved this system from ruin. And so it is with great pride that I now present you with an honor worthy of your deeds. The laurels of victory. Let every warrior of the Adeptus Astartes see that here stands the true measure of a son of Gilliman.
For the glory of Ultramar!
Courage and honor!
Company dismissed.
Forgive me, brother, that it took me so long to bring you home.
My lord, that is...
Fierce was my wrath when I learned of your detention. In their arrogant suspicion, the Inquisition failed to recognize the truth. That no evil will ever overcome a devotion such as yours.
Thank you, my lord.
There is a mission. It will take you away from the Second Company for a time.
As you command, Chapter Master.
The Brother Chaplain will brief you. It was he that suggested you for the task.
My lord, the Sword of Kalth is ready to depart.
Thank you, Captain. My ship will convey you to your destination. I shall be glad of your company.
Titus, it has been an honor.
It has indeed, my captain.
I hear you'll be taking your leave of us. Not for too long, I hope. Emperor guide you.
And you, sir. Brothers, I am called to serve elsewhere.
You'll be missed, my lord.
I will not forget the blood we have drawn together.
Nor shall we.
I owe you both a debt. You have restored my faith in brotherhood.
We shall await your return.
Courage and honor.
Courage and honor.
Titus,
Lord Kalgar has informed you of your assignment. Good. I will brief you en route.
You are joining us?
I am.
Very good, my lord.
You have done well. You have won the trust of your brothers. And of the Chapter Master. But know this, Titus. The stain of suspicion never completely fades. I will be watching you. Should you falter on the path for even a moment,
I will show no mercy.
Leandros.
My lord, it is time. must increase lethality settings. Without risk, there is no real challenge.
I guess there you have it, people. The end of Space Marine 2. But it won't be the end, because I will be doing other things with this game, so don't worry, there will be more content. But I hope you've enjoyed the series and watched it in watching it, and I shall see you all next time. Thank you and goodbye.